Ministry Morning Service, and once again, this is Pastor Robert with our program, Midweek Devotions. For our Midweek Devotions segment, we tackle biblical questions. Question for today is that, what is true happiness or true blessedness in life? The world is seeking for happiness, but it is one thing that cannot be bought with money. Yet, all people want it. The good news is that God loves us and desires to give us happiness, or what we call true blessedness. Here are things that we have to discuss about true blessedness. First, the blessedness of being forgiven. Listen to Book of Psalm, chapter 32, verse 1. Quoted from NASB version. How blessed is he whose transgression is forgiven, whose sin is covered. Think of it today. You cannot help but be happy. Why? Because Jesus has forgiven us for our sin. Second thing is that the blessedness of satisfaction. Listen to Book of Psalm, chapter 65, verse 4. How blessed is the one whom you choose. We will be satisfied with goodness of your house, your holy temple. Friends, indeed, there is true happiness and satisfaction in life. As a matter of fact, the reason that so many people not happy today is that they are not satisfied. Friends, there's no real satisfaction to be found in what this world has to offer. Only Jesus Christ can satisfy your soul. Listen to Book of Philippians, chapter 4, verse 19. And my God will supply all your needs according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. The third thing is that the blessedness of obedience. Listen to Psalm chapter 128, verse 1. How blessed is everyone who fears the Lord, who walks in his ways. There is no happiness to be found outside the will of God. Listen to this quote. Trust and obey, for there is no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Hallelujah. The next thing is that the blessedness of faithfulness. Listen to Psalm chapter 84, verse 4. How blessed are those who dwell in your house. They are ever praising you. There is happiness in store for those who are faithful in Jesus. And the next one is that the blessedness of trusting. Listen to Psalm chapter 34, verse 8. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. How blessed is the man who takes refuge in him. Friends, if we would only trust him, he longs to shower us his spiritual and material blessings. So many of us are afraid to let go of what we can see in order to take hold of what we cannot see. But once again, happiness is in forgiveness, in satisfaction, and in obedience and faithfulness and trusting to God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Friends, if you are watching this broadcast, remember this. This world cannot offer happiness or true blessedness, but it is only Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Let us pray. Father, we thank you, God, for this wonderful morning, Lord. We thank you for reminding us that indeed true happiness or true blessedness can be found only in Jesus. And we give you thanks and praise and glory, Father, in Jesus' name we pray, our Lord and Savior. And everybody will say, Amen. Praise God. So thank you for watching. Once again, this is Pastor Robert. If you have some questions or prayer requests, you can send it to the number 0947-922-0430. Bye for now, and God bless you all.